Harmonizer table is an invention from Captain Sweep.
In every adventure, there's a treasure map.
There are 9 spots on the table.
There's always a map that's at the center of finding some sort of treasure.
Or 3 teams of 3.
These days, the maps are the mind maps.
Mr. Winnie the Pooh over there is at 1 team of 3.
They're the ways that you organize your mind to do business.
The Easter Bunny over here is at the other team of 3.
And the ways that you navigate through the internet.
And I'm at the other team of 3.
And the mapping system of the internet connected to how your mind works.
This is the center point.
Connecting to your business mapping system.
All 3 teams meet in this center.
Connected to your file system.
And this is how we harmonize.
On your computer.
In front of Pooh here, there are 3 positions for 3 team members.
And then connected to your software program.
Here they are.
That's how complicated it is. And the businesses that are able to do that. Businesses that don't see it.
And we can do the same here for Bunny's team.
Captain Sweep, What are the planetary guardians guarding?
Got a great team over here too.
Mother Earth.
Here's my team.
We're here to protect Mother Earth, the animals, the children, the trees, from the ravagers. No longer can our species tolerate the crimes being committed.
Oh, wow.
So we need a unifying planetary force.
If you want to learn how to play the Harmonizer, you have to watch the next video.
And that's Planetary Guardians Media.
If you're one of those people, contact us at this email.
For the people, by the people.
Ooh.